Hi guys, how's it going? We're Jailor again. Mayo the Jailor. Let's see, let's get scrunchy. Vigilante, eh? Sure thing. All right. John Willard asked for TP lookout. Rex claims sheriff. Interesting. Which? Maybe a heel? Willie Pena claims invest. I mean, sheriff. Nixon is the spy. Okay, so there is a consort. So they visited the spy and the executioner. Rex claims TK. Really? They're voting up the spy that gave them the information. Okay. You're on the person that claimed they were vet. I don't know. Rorg also claims spy. Did they really just kill this? Oh, okay. Vigilante. Okay, so it's a werewolf game. What was with all that whispering? Is this the witch? John Willard was the doctor. What? If that's true, then the witch is really dumb. I mean, the vig is really dumb. Does that mean Crunchy is not vig? I guess we're getting this. They claimed that they were roll blocked. Yeah, a likely story. If that really is true, then that means, should I jail Scrunchy again then? Lose an invest claims TS. I mean, I guess we'll see who's gonna die of guilt tomorrow. Okay, well this is TS. I mean, at least the witch is gone. The mafia attacked the witch on night one. Well, I should have jailed Scrunchy then. John Willard is back. Raymond is the retributionist. Loot is Vigi as well. Why didn't you? Okay, but I'll just jail Scrunchy and then we can just lynch someone else today. John Willard, Corwin and Nixon. Okay, well, yeah, Fort also claimed TK as well. Yeah, Rogue isn't pasting the rest of their will. So he's going to jail tonight. I mean, there's two vigilantes dead, there's another two TK claims. Have we got him jailed? Yeah, I have. Okay. is confirmed. Rogue is gone. 4, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, sure am. Yeah. There was literally no one else to be on. I didn't even claim, I don't think. But then again, so that confirms this. Yeah, I'm getting 8 tonight as well. Yeah, they happened to South here just as John Willard died. What was 7 again? Weeb Slayer. Haven't completed my will yet. Almost missed that. Wasn't there? Didn't Weave Slayer claim TI as well? Have I got everyone? I think I've got everyone. Besides Rex. Okay, so Mayor is dead. They knew that this is a good, that means this is Mafia. But we know it's either Rex or Weave Slayer. We could just lynch one, jail the other, and we're good. Yeah, I guess. Oh, I mean, we can lynch either or, it doesn't really matter. Okay, good. Thanks for not prolonging the game. No prolongies, as the other guy said. Rex, how dare you vote me? I'm just gonna jail you for good measure. Start some drama. Alright, GG. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in the next video.